the biggest question, the most general question, which is, you as a thinking person believe in the existence of God, which is a minority view in academia these days. Why do you believe in God?
Well, I don't just believe that there's a God. I actually know God exists. And the Bible does not ever require us to believe in God. It actually says that we can know that there's a God. Now, the Bible requires us to place trust or faith in God, to have a relationship with Him, absolutely. But to know that He's there is a matter of reason and common sense from the creation. So in 1955 up until about 2005, there was a leading atheist in the Western-speaking world, Anthony Flew, who taught at the University of London and Oxford. We've had him to Biola to defend atheism and to interact with some of our professors. He was the dominant atheist for 50 years. And then he became a believer. And he said, I didn't become a believer in 2005 or 6 because I wanted to. I became a believer because of the new evidence for God's existence, which had I known this evidence 50 years ago, I would have never become an atheist in the first place.